Great call from Grand Rapids, chasing after it, but instead it is Nordstrom. He got buried by Witkowski, and Acciari coming after him. And they will go. Witkowski hammering away and takes down Acciari.
Well, kudos for Acciari for jumping in there. This was a hit that Nordstrom never saw Witkowski. He had him lined up. And I know people don't like it when people fight over body checks, but this one was warranted. No way Nordstrom saw him. Goes in awkwardly, and then as the teammate comes in to defend, and Witkowski stands up for himself there, things are heating up here in Detroit.
Big hit. And then some big blows between Witkowski and Acciari. Coming except for Joakim Nordstrom. And then as Noel Acciari came after Witkowski as a result, he'll be gone for a long time. They use the instigator, so 17 minutes in penalties, 2, 5, and 10 for Acciari as he stands up for his teammate after the Witkowski hit.
Yeah, but if you're the Bruins, that's a penalty.